Does it matter whether Pythagoras learned his theorem from the Indians or not? It matters because when the same knowledge comes back to India, it is devoid of its spirituality. Modern medical science has had significant contributions from ancient India. The basic procedure of rhinoplasty of the ancient Indians is the same as performed today. The Sushrut Samhita describes more than 100 surgical instruments. But today, the role of dhyana and emotions have no place in medical science. To make Ayurveda modern, scientists have separated it from its holistic philosophy of the human body. The human body, as defined by yoga and Sankhya, the human body defined by the Upanishads, the human body defined by the Gita, the body defined by Ayurveda and the Puranas, all are the same. And all this is the philosophy of the human body of the Hindus. Hindus consider medicinal plants as conscious entities. Earlier, Ayurvedic physicians would request the medicinal plant to cure the patient. They believed the plant would then compassionately infuse positive energy in its parts. But for modern men, plants are objects of consumption. The same attitude exists towards knowledge. The Shastra of any knowledge is not a book for consumption. It is a living flow of traditional learning. This is the Shastra, Charak Samhita. Charak means wandering ascetic. The long tradition of wandering Hindu ascetics, who were also physicians, began from the time of the Atharva Veda. Ayurveda is a sub-Veda of the Vedas. In Veda, food grain is considered Brahma, the universal consciousness, through which our own consciousness is sustained. Therefore, in India, while inviting people for meals, it is not to eat a meal, but to accept the meal. In Rajasthan, while inviting people for meals, they say, Bhojan Arogyasa, meaning, please accept food for Arogya, that is, for well-being.
Arogyasa. Khana khao, ye nahi kehte. Khana, hamare yahan varjit hai, khana shabd ka prayog hai. Ye bahut gehra vigyan hai, jo logon ne arjit kiya apne anubhavon se. Na to sabji kaati jati hai, sabji sudhari jati hai. Ab wahan hinsa nahi hai. अगर और आगे बढ़कर के कहूं तो कोई ये नहीं कहेगा कि आप खाओ सा तो खाना जो है वो दरअसल भक्षण की कैटेगरी में आता है और हम भक्षी नहीं थे हम भोक्ता नहीं थे हम उपभोक्ता थे ये हम जानते हैं इतना ही भोजन करना है जिससे हम निरोग रहें और आरोग्य की प्राप्ति करें आरोग्य की साधना पहली दरअसल जरूरत थी हमारी हम भोजन चटकारे लेके नहीं खाते थे हम भोजन आरोग्य निरोग होने के लिए करते थे हम कैलोरीज नहीं गिनते थे लेकिन हम ये देखते थे कि क्या चीज हमारे लिए पौष्टिक है क्या चीज तृप्ति देती है बहुत सारी चीजें सेवन की जाती थी अभी सेवन भी दवा का शब्द है तो खाने की चीजें भी सेवन की जाती थी और विज्ञान इतना प्रबल था लोग तक पहुंचा हुआ था जड़ों में कि हम जानते थे कि क्या चीज गर्म है किसकी तासीर गर्म है और किसकी तासीर ठंडी है आज कोई नहीं जानता आज ठंडा क्या है गर्म क्या है ये कोई बताता नहीं है और इस विज्ञान से वंचित रखा गया है पिछले 70 80 100 सालों से जब से बल्कि 200 सालों से